So here I'm logging into the my particular server. This is h12.168.225.136. This is the IP of that particular server, and it is prompting the password. Here I am in. So I'm installing the curl command, running the curl command on my application server. Sudo apt-get install curl. It will ask for the password. I are done. So when I search for that curl minus version, they'll say your curl is installed on that particular server, but you are getting a warning of that your local system language is unset and LC all is unset. When you're done with the sudo minus I, you will get into the root directory, and now you are logging with the root. How to set up this particular language which is unset? So here we go. Now these are the commands you can run on your machine. Export okay. And generate your UTF-8 language. It is generating, generation complete. Now you can also reconfigure your locals by using this command. Here it is asking for all the packages here. Just done okay. And you are done with. So I'm using an Indian location of English. So it is installing all the languages which is required. Generation complete. Okay. So when you find out now you can find out this language ENS USETF8. This is also done. This is also done. And this is also done. Before we are getting an error of these three languages unset, LC all is unset. Okay. Please do share video and subscribe. Thank you.